If the hepatic artery ends in an aortic patch, use the SealRing cannula for cannulation. Select a cannula that is closest in size to the aortic patch. Using standard aseptic technique, introduce the SealRing cannula onto the sterile field. Unhook the straps and open the cannula. Slide the aortic patch through the center of the cannula ring. Lay the patch flat so that the tissue covers the entire cannula ring. The upper half is rotatable and can be moved out of the way to facilitate proper placement of the patch. Instruments such as forceps can also be used to temporarily hold the tissue in place until the cannula is secure. Rotate the upper half to vertically align with the cannula ring. Lower the upper half of the cannula, securing the tissue between the two halves. Check that the vessel orifice is centered, circular in shape, and not occluded by viewing it through the magnified sight glass. Apply slight pressure and close the SealRing cannula. Pull each strap upward and secure it to the post on the upper half. The handle of the cannula can be removed and discarded if desired. Once liver cannulation is complete, perform a back table flush using Vasosol. This allows the previously used flush or storage preservation fluid to be removed from the liver, ensuring only Vasosol will circulate within the LifePort Liver Transporter perfusion circuit.